mine da. Okay, man. So courtesy of Julian Aduru Foundation outreach, the banner behind you. So our registered foundation here in Nigeria, and the work we do is just to help the needy. You can see the Julian Aduru Foundation. Our motto: serving God and the humanity, and the founder of the foundation. The picture on the right behind you. So you are the lady that was helped before, right?
Yeah.
That was given 10,000 naira.
Yes.
So the foundation made a fundraising to help you in your pregnancy condition, because people are touched at the heart of a lot of people that the pregnancy is now going to 8 months. You have not gone for any antenatal. You have not registered at any maternity, and now currently GCHR, you have got fever and malaria for the past few days. So you need the kega. You need to register at the maternity so that you can start receiving treatment. It will take malaria and typhoid, then the routine drugs you need and every other thing. Can we kill the zegana so that yeah, baby got the okay. Give one more, give one, take one okay. We get deliver your child, it deliver. And also the appeal you made last time that you like to start something doing to help yourself and also to pay your house rent. Start a little business to take care of yourself and your kids. Hello, hello, Ben, you can join your mom. Come, join your mom. So, all those are peers. One of them should go the other side. So the foundation on Rumbu Akwari, Kweyota, so a manage fundraising. So I say 200,000 naira.
Thank God.
So I say 200,000. That's the total money that was raised for you. So 200,000. So that should be enough for you. You buy the things you need for the baby that will soon be born. You treat yourself of any illness. You take the routine drugs. Register yourself in maternity. Kweyota, you register again at maternity. Then you open a little business you can start to take care of yourself in this condition, take care of your kids, and also pay your house rent. So that's it. So I'm giving you the money now so that you receive it. So I got the hand now. This is each wrap of the 50,000 naira. Each wrap is 50,000.
Okay.
Do you want to count?
No need.
Huh?
No need of that.
Okay.
I have the strength.
Okay. So, you go away, go. You are the owner of this month. Courtesy of Julian Aduru Foundation. So, people are happy that you know this condition of pregnancy, you don't have any help. So the people rally around. Raise your reggae this morning now. Yeah. Each wrap the 100 pieces. 100 pieces, which is a total of 200,000 naira. So here we are, so that you take care of yourself. Okay. So I want you to go the foundation and the donors, the people that donated for you.
I only want to appreciate Mrs. Juliana and all the old donors. In fact, I really appreciate everything you people have done.
Okay.
I say may the God Almighty bless you in abundance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I know that this will really go a long way. As I'm even speaking, I'm very strong, but with this, I know that I can take care of myself now and with the children. Yeah. I say, may the Almighty God continue to bless you and supply for you too, and lift you too up in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And I'm also praying for the Juliana Foundation that it shall grow in abundance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amen.
So thank you, thank you, thank you. I really appreciate. May God bless you for all in Jesus' name.
Amen. You can take out the banner. Yeah, you can hold it up so that that's Nyadreyawo Mrs. Macy Onyinyechi. That's your name, right? The amount. Then from Julian Aduru Foundation, Serve God and the Humanity. That's what he said. Okay. So that's the money there.
Thank you very much.
Okay, it's okay. Yeah. Thank you.